Now, last night, we made history. Edge and Bianca Belair won the Men's and Women's Royal Rumble, respectively.
Drew McIntyre beat Goldberg.
And we have new Women's Tag Team Champions. But the star of the night had to be the international recording megastar, Bad Bunny. His performance was nothing short of spectacular.
Bad Bunny is truly a gifted artist. The man is a visionary whose music inspires people all around the world to get up and have a good time.
Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome MTV BMA winner, Bad Bunny!
Oh my goodness. Please stop, John.
Well, there he is, the multi-platinum recording artist, Bad Bunny.
I think we both did things that we regret last night, and two wrongs don't make a right, and I think we both can be bigger men about this, so I just want to apologize from the deepest part of my heart.
Okay, I accept your apology, miss.
Thank you. Is there
Jingonwe?
Anything you want to say to us?
No.
You don't want to apologize?
You know, for getting involved in the Royal Rumble and costing The Miz and John Morrison our shot at main eventing WrestleMania? I mean, there must be something
look, John.
Sorry.
You're a smart guy, and we heard from a little birdie that you want to become a WWE superstar. Is that correct?
Yes, it's one of my dreams.
BNBNBA.
Well, you have come to the right place, my friend, because many superstars underneath my learning tree have had very successful careers. Take Daniel Bryan. I took this average-looking B-plus player and made him into a beloved international superstar and WrestleMania main eventer. All we would ask in return is just a little favor of helping us record an album. We get Grammys, you get Slammies.
And we got a lot of ideas, you know? Okay, check this out.
Give it to him.
Hey. Miz Morrison and the Bad Bunny travel around the world making all the money. I bondad in nos palabras, pero nos baile es como chupacabra. Say hey,
hop, hop.
Somos caballeros, güeros, caballeros, güeros. What do you think?
Listen. Guys, you are special.
Thank you.
But I'm not interested.
You're not interested.
Estás loco?
No.
First, you don't apologize. Now you're not interested. Do you have any idea where you are or who you are talking to? You're not talking to Shakira or J-Lo. We are Miz and Morrison. You are in our ring on our show. And let me tell you something. This ring can be a dangerous place.
Whoa, relax. I know who you are. But the only reason that I came here is because a good friend wanted to be on Miss TV.
Looks like Bad Bunny had something up his sleeve in the form of Damian Priest. It is written in fire. The NXT superstar Damian Priest has come to Monday Night Raw. Miz and Morrison are none too happy. The man who eliminated both Miz and Morrison from the Royal Rumble match last night. Priest had four eliminations, lasted nearly 16 minutes, and apparently made a friend in Bad Bunny.
And Bad Bunny making the right kind of friends.
Oh, and a big right to Mr. Money in the Bank. Really, Priest wasn't here to talk. Priest ruins Miz TV with Bad Bunny.